Namaste children. Before we enter into our class, shall we go for a small recall? I will ask some question from last class. Are you ready to answer my questions? Here the questions are: how many species of marine or sea turtles in the world? Answer is 7. Where does the sea turtle live their entire life? Answer is oceans. The last question is, can you tell me the meaning of species? Answer is group of animals with common features. Those who said all three answers correct, give a big applause to yourself and put your thumbs up. Let's begin our class. Before we enter into our lesson, shall we see an interesting information about Erebeda? In most parts of the world, olive riddles come ashore alone to lay their eggs. However, Odisha is one of only 3 places in the world where a phenomenon known as mass nesting or Erebeda takes place. On certain nights during the nesting season, thousands of female turtles come ashore simultaneously to lay their eggs on particular beaches. Starter class. Between the months of January and March, female olive riddles come ashore at night to lay their eggs. This is quite a problem for them, as a turtle's front flippers enable it to swim gracefully and effortlessly but are not very useful for moving on land. Then it chooses a spot well away from the high tide line. Here it scoops out a nest cavity 45 cm deep into which it lays about 100 eggs. Each egg is in the shape and size of a table tennis ball. Once all the eggs are laid, the turtle fills in the cavity, then it camouflages the nest by toasting sun on it using its flippers. That done, it turns to the sea. The eggs are left to incubate under the warmth of the sun. In many places around the world, local people follow the tracks of the turtle to its nest. They collect the eggs for eating. Jackals, domestic dogs and pigs to dig up and eat the eggs by the following scent left by the turtle. Those eggs that escape such people and predators hatch 45 to 60 days later. Finally, the hatchlings slash open the leathery eggshell with the help of a tiny egg tooth. This is like a razor blade at the tip of a hatchling's snout. When most of the eggs have hatched, the hatchlings push themselves upwards through the sand and emerge on the surface of the beach. From here, they make a hurried dash to the sea. Now we will see some vocabulary words and their meaning. Flippers, flat limbs used for swimming. Predators, animals that kill other animals for food. Slash, cut. Snout, pointed nose of an animal. Cavity, a hollow space. Emerge, come out. Camouflage, hide. Incubate, hatch eggs using warmth. Today's class is over. Thank you, children.